Good morning. We're standing here in the need of worship and praise this morning. We're praising the Lord for what he has done for us. And we're worshiping him for who he is. And we're thanking him because we need him every day. We need him in every little step that we take. We must be thankful to him just for getting up out of bed, just for walking out the house, coming back in the house, just for the little things we're going to thank him for. But we're going to worship him for his mercy, for his magnificence, for his majesty, for his grace that he gives us